Hello friends, wish you a very happy, successful and glorious 2018. Albert Einstein says, we learn from yesterday, we live for today and we hope for tomorrow. Current affairs is two critical component in UPSC Civil Services Prelims examination. If we see the 2017 question paper, more than 40% of questions came from current affairs. If we see the 2016 question paper, more than 70% of questions came from current affairs. It means the number of questions coming from current affairs is approximately equivalent to the number of questions coming from all the remaining subjects put together. Given this much importance current affairs is having in UPSC prelims examination, we have to perfect an ideal strategy to crack these current affairs questions coming in the prelims examination. If we go and see the UPSC syllabus for prelims examination for current affairs, they have given one single line, current events of national and international importance. What is the meaning of this current events? What should be the period of coverage for current affairs topics? This becomes the first important question to be addressed. Ideally speaking, we have to cover last 1 year of current affairs. For example, we are going to write 2018 prelims examination. We should cover current affairs topics from June 2017 to May 2018. To make the preparation process easy related to current affairs topics, to master the ocean of this current affairs, we are bringing forward a current affairs crash course for 10 hours. This crash course will cover the important current affairs topics from various sources for the period 2017 June to January 1st, 2018. We are going to start this crash course from January 29, 2018. To benefit the student community, to enhance the preparation of the student community, we have decided to allow the first 500 students who are registering for this crash course absolutely free of cost. To avail this benefit, kindly call us on our numbers given on the screen. Aristotle says, we are what we repeatedly do. Therefore, excellence is not just an act, excellence is a habit. May all your dreams come true in this 2018. Thank you. All the very best.